He's like,
I just woke up. I don't want to wake up.
Yes, you do.
Yo, I didn't sleep till like 1, man. And it's like 8 something,
morning,
man.
Morning selfie.
So we're apparently going to Islands of Adventure today. Apparently. Yeah, I got in and she was sleeping and I'm like, okay, I'm just gonna go to bed and not set an alarm and Aki will wake me up.
She'll do that. She's just like that.
But yeah, so I should get ready and eat and stuff. Yeah. Okay, bye!
We're on the bus.
We're heading to Universal. We're gonna meet up with Kyle at Islands of Adventure. Yeah, I think I said that already. Yeah. And yeah, this is awkward. Hello.
You have a bruise on your arm.
I have two bruises on my arm.
Why
one here.
Why do you have bruises on your arm?
And then, hold on. Let me show them the bruise. And then the one
why
there.
Why do you have bruises on your arm?
From my martial arts.
Oh yeah, that's right.
Yeah.
That's right, Connie.
I was hitting people.
What are you doing? What are you doing with yourself? Are you in an abusive relationship, Connie?
I get abused. No.
I didn't bring my wand.
We're not, are we even going?
I don't know.
Okay.
I didn't bring it today.
All right, well.
We still have 2 days to use it anyway.
Yeah, I'm gonna get my wand, finally, 3 years later.
Gonna go back to Hogwarts.
Yeah, I don't remember that song. It's been so long.
It's been so long.
But yeah, so Kyle's gonna continuously ride the Spider-Man ride until we get there, apparently. I wanna see how many times he does it. And then, cause he's gonna ride it again when we get there, so. Yeah.
We're here.
We're at City Walk right now, heading to Islands. And some, it's pretty much the same.
It's so cold.
She's so happy about the weather.
It's so nice.
It's nice being back here, man. We come here too often, though.
We come here too much.
This is like the third time we've come back.
Two or 3 years. That's too much.
This is our year.
Our third year.
Our third year, yeah. Yeah, look, we see the tower. Das Tower.
The tower.
Right there.
We gotta take a picture again.
Islands. Tiki bar. Look, they have this new dessert theme at Bobber. It's a chocolate emporium. I wanna go. Chocolate. This whole thing right there is a chocolate emporium. Got a ship, plane, ship. Yeah, I said that, shut up. Oh yeah, where's, I don't know where Aki, oh there she is. I was like, where's Aki? Look. Look at this beautiful vase. Look. I don't know if you can see it, but look. That's where we're going. One day, not today. So we're on the Spider-Man ride.
We're
lining up, we found this guy.
Hello.
I'm
just some random stranger they picked up.
And look at his shirt, it's cute.
Mark Korg.
My future pet.
Yeah, we're lining up for Spider-Man. He's gotten onto this how many times already?
This is my fourth. This will be my fourth.
He's just here at the crack of dawn.
I still have to beat my record from when I was 7 when I went on it 15 times.
We're gonna beat that today.
Okay,
what?
Today? Are we gonna beat that today?
Oh,
15,
okay.
So that's me 16 times.
But we're ahead. Really bad luck.
She said, apparently. We're on the King Kong ride. Apparently, it's like a 30 minute wait. It looks so pretty! Like a forest. Apparently, it's creepy going in, according to Kyle.
It's super creepy going in. It's like a
sun to my face.
Expect to be scared.
I don't like being scared.
Don't worry. If you scream, just don't say the F words. It gets around you.
Like you did?
Yeah, but look, this is one.
All right.
Like 20 around, okay?
Okay, so no swearing allowed.
No swearing.
Oh gosh. It's in a cage.
It's gonna take a while for us to get in. I'll flip over and show you guys where it's at.
This is a newer model.
Oh, okay.
But yeah.
Newer model. Oh, okay.
She's all fancy.
Okay.
All right. That's it. We're going in there. If I don't make it out,
this
is my last vlog.
We're going in the cave.
So you just got off the King Kong ride.
It was fun.
I got scared because something happened.
There's a dude
that pops out of a hole and
a wall. And, he's
and a wall. and it scares you and I scream.
I was like, I don't want
it. He was really hot.
Apparently,
he didn't ask for his number.
Apparently, he had an 8-pack, according to
apparently
Kyle.
Apparently, he had an 8-pack, according to Kyle.
Well, come on. If you're going to get scared, at least let a hot guy do it, right? Like,
the thing about that ride, though, it was just kind of weird because it was on both sides.
Yeah, it's hard to see everything.
You had to constantly keep looking left and right for where the action was.
And then I got slug guts all over me.
Strawberries, like.
You heard it here first.
You heard it here from him first.
From him.
From my pet Snickers.
So I have your pet Snickers guts all over me. Yes. So he's dead?
No, that was another. That was his
that
father.
Was another one.
So we killed his father.
That was Snickers Senior.
So now right. Snickers an orphan.
In a jar.
Which makes him more likely to actually want to be with me.
And Kyle wants to take him home.
Yeah.
Again,
we're going to Hogwarts.
Make sure we get some butterbeer.
Butterbeer? I got to get my wand.
You haven't gotten a wand yet?
No, this is my third year and I'm going to get a wand.
Get one.
I know, I'm going to get it.
Make sure you get the one that chooses you.
I'm going to get the interactive one so I can actually do spells.
Oh, is that it?
Yeah.
See, my wand that I bought, I make me really good with charms.
Very nice.
I got one for myself.
You got one?
Okay. And I got one from Sirius. I got a Sirius Black wand. I got a Snape wand.
You have too many.
Wand.
That's too many wands.
That's enough wand for me.
That means you beat all of them and got their wands. Okay.
I want to be the most powerful wizard of all time.
This is a Voldemort in the making.
That's right.
You might want to be worried. You might want to be worried. Power can get to your head.
See, Voldemort was all the press and stuff. With me, like, I actually have humor in my life, okay? So if I kill you, I'll laugh. So, you know, kind of makes up for everything.
So you're still
right?
Gonna die, but it's gonna probably
it's
be,
gonna be funny.
It's gonna be really
a funny death, apparently.
I'll probably fart or something like that. Well, you die, and it'll just make me really laugh.
We're at Hogwarts! Hogwarts! We're back! Third time! I'm having so much fun. I can spend a whole day here, honestly.
We can spend a whole day in here.
Because then, with the interactive wand, you get to do all that fun stuff.
There's so many people in here.
But I think we're going to probably do that later. We're going
to
go...
We have to go find our beer.
We're just getting butter beer, and then we're going to get food.
Yeah, we're going to go get
I think
that.
I told you that already.
Yes.
But then again... Oh, there's the three broomsticks.
Yeah, three broomsticks.
Did I say that? Look how cute this is. How's your butterbeer?
Oh my god, this is worth it. Cheers.
You guys, oh no, go right ahead. You guys just chose the butterbeer. We're going into the owl post. Owl post, we go. Let's go.
You think I'll make this better when we heal up?
No. Oh gosh, it's like.
Let's go in the side.
Oh, okay, let's go through the side. Owl post. What is this playground called?
Hey, you want to try this one?
Rivetta Zoo? Yeah, it's apparently for kids, but we're doing it anyway, so.
What is this? No!
What?
No, I don't!
No,
it's no, I don't!
Oh, no. Oh. I have...
Oh. Hey!
Hey, going over there?
No, just because I have a bag on. That's cute.
It's raining.
Cute. Is there anything this way?
A little shy guy who face never shows unless you're real good at tickling toes.
What do we do?
Does this work?
Is it working? Maybe under, under. No?
No. Oh,
hi.
Yeah, hello.
Hi.
See?
Thank you. Thank you.
Onward.
There's a hole. Something's coming out of that hole. You gotta check over here?
Yeah, we saw this.
Yeah,
thing.
We saw that.
We're not going in there because we can't fit in there.
Oh, come on, it's not that bad.
I really want to crawl
in. In a cave in cartoon, there's a beast called a Natch. There's not. Okay, let's. Are we doing this?
They are. <Go ahead.
laughs> I see Cal's
like
butt.
Really tiny. And claws are so big. I'm kind of scared right now.
Over here. There's voices. Yeah. There's bloody voices. No! Sleeping.
He's still sleeping.
One, two, three. Got it.
It's my pet elephant. Oh, geez, how do I get off?
How do I get off?
Slide off. There.
Yeah, there we go.
What is this? I had some soup with noodles, or better yet, some.
I think he's stuck.
Did you get that?
He's being tortured.
You sneezed on us.
Oh, ew. He's got a bad cold.
Yeah, it said he had a bad cold.
Oh, you want some hand sanitizer?
Yeah, that's there it is.
Wow.
Some snot. Oh, geez, that's gross. That's disgusting.
Oh, and that's it for that. That was fun. We're on a carousel. Kyle's on.
Can't fit. It all hurts.
He's being very close and personal with the elephant.
Yep.
You gotta be buckled in. There's Aki.
Like everything hurts. Hi.
I think he should have sat on this elephant.
The pink elephant was a bad idea.
I think so. It looks.
Well, it's only gonna move and it's gonna really hurt. Oh, I didn't think about that.
I'm enjoying my. I don't know what. What am I sitting on?
What?
What am I sitting on? I'm on a. It's a cow? I'm on a cow with horns. I'm gonna name you. I'm gonna name you Poopy.
Like my left butt cheek is.
Oh, we're moving!
Oh, God.
You must be 21 years old to purchase alcohol.
Yeah, whatever.
So, what are you getting?
I don't know.
I don't like Strongbow. I don't know like the Hogshead.
Guinness is great. Stella's okay.
Okay.
But like,
is the hot only cider?
Maybe one of this is their cider.
Strongbow is cider. What's the Hog's Head brew?
What do you get?
Yeah, what are you getting?
Taking their alcohols.
Come here, Zulu!
Done. We've been here since 10. It's like 6:30. I think we're good. We did everything. We went on all the rides. Well, they went on all the rides.
Majority of them.
We went on everything we needed to go on.
Yes. More to come tomorrow and the next day, that's for sure.
Yeah. We got to meet a, what was it?
Zulu. The Velociraptor.
There
we go. Both Connie and Anna.
It bumped my head with his head.
It loves me because we both like Brian.
Apparently it didn't like Nickelback
or Michael Bublé.
It has a great choice of music.
No.
It hates Canadians.
It loves Canadians.
Let's go in the gift store.
We're going to go into the gift store. But yeah, we're going to hop back. Our shuttle leaves at 8. So we'll have to chill at City Walk for a while.
Yep.
But yeah. Dad left, and now we're just killing time going through City Walk before our shuttle comes back. We're tired.
My feet just hurt, and I'm trying not to get sick again.
Yes, we don't want that.
No.
I'm getting sleepy. I need food.
We need food. Like, we don't want to have like weird sushi.
Yeah. There's like a thing called
I didn't see the name.
Burgushi. I'm guessing it's like a thing of burger and sushi, and they're playing Mexican music over there. But yeah, so we're just killing time.
We should stop sitting.
We should keep walking. We're getting steps though. We're at like
I'm at
17.
And I'm at 15.
Yeah.
Yay.
You know you're an adult when you care more about steps than you do having fun at a theme park, you know.
Right.
We're old.
And we're trying to eat healthy.
Well, she is. I'm not.
Vacation.
I'm on vacation. I'm eating whatever I want.